Will we stand for the vision of love?